The way cattle are handled and loaded is important, as it can have an effect on their meat quality. For example, things we should look for is the facilities we use to load out, the number of cattle we load, and the distance that these cattle will be travelling.